This week we have been talking about how God positions us for His great purposes. We saw that how sometimes God positions us for the purpose of evangelism so that we can share our faith with those that God has placed around us. Sometimes God positions us so that we can grow spiritually, that we are in positions where through hardship and good times and the circumstances of life that God can grow our faith. Sometimes God positions us for the purpose of discipling others, that God brings us along and becomes that providential relationship in somebody else's life to help move them along in their Christian life. And today, I just want to conclude by saying sometimes God positions us just for the purpose of friendships. I want you to think back in your life, and I remember back in my life, all the different places in which God has positioned me. Even through high school, I still have friends that I care about and care about me. I went on to college, and there I met some people who became lifelong friends as well. Through all the places in which God has positioned me and my family in Pennsylvania, in Maryland, in North Carolina, that I have met some people that have really become lifelong friends. They're people that when I think about them, they bring joy to my life. When something happens, I know that they care about me and I care about them. The Apostle Paul talked about what this was like in his life. In Philippians chapter 1, verse 3, Paul wrote this. He said, "I thank my God in all my remembrance of you, always offering prayer with joy in my every prayer for you all." Now, I understand that Paul had a very special relationship with the people in Philippi. He came and he led probably a lot of them to faith in Christ, and he was there and he discipled them, and God positioned him there just for that purpose. But I also want you to know that these people became, I believe, really deep, lifelong friends of the Apostle Paul. And so I want you to understand that sometimes God puts us in positions just for the purpose of developing friendships. Because I say this all the time, that the Christianity is all about relationships. Jesus said the greatest commandment is to love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your mind, with all your strength. And the second is just like it. Love your neighbor as yourself. On these two laws hang all the law and prophets. And so I want to encourage you today, wherever God has positioned you, I want you to reach out and start to make friendships, because you need the relationships, but who knows? That person that God has positioned you in their life may be today feeling very lonely, maybe feeling abandoned, maybe feels like nobody cares about them, and maybe God has positioned you for a time such as this to develop a friendship that, who knows, may turn into a friendship that lasts for the rest of your life. And so I want you to understand today that God positions you and I for His great purposes. Whatever that is, I pray that you would cooperate with what God is seeking to do in you and through you for His kingdom. As I close, this might be a little self-serving, a little prideful on my part, but I would love for you to put a comment down below here and just talk about how you and I have met. And I know that when I see those names and how you and I have met, that it'll cause great joy as I remember our friendships.